Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today we are going to show you how to make chicken fried rice. To make this, you require the following ingredients. Grams of 80% cooked rice. 200 grams of fried chicken, 1 egg, 3/4 cup of carrots, 3/4 cup of spring onions, 3/4 cup of boiled green beans, 1/4 cup of salt to taste. Red chili powder, it is optional. 2 tablespoons of soya sauce. 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder. 3/4 teaspoon of Ajinomoto. First, we are going to make our fried chicken, and for that you need the following ingredients. In a bowl, take some chicken. Add all-purpose flour, now add corn flour, now add an egg. And black pepper powder. Red chili powder. Ginger garlic paste. And salt to taste. Now marinate this well and keep it aside for 1 hour. Now take some oil in a wok and heat the oil. Once the temperature rises, add the chicken and deep fry the chicken well until it turns golden brown. We are going to deep fry all of our chicken like this. Once your chicken is fried, take it out and keep it in a bowl. In the same wok, add 4 tablespoons of oil and add your egg and scramble it. Now add carrots. Add green beans. Stir it well. Now add your chicken. Then add the rice. Mix it well. Now add soya sauce. And mix it again. Then add Ajinomoto. And salt. Then add black pepper powder. Mix it well. And then add spring onions. Cook it for 2 minutes. Chicken fried rice is ready to serve. Thanks for watching. Hope you like our video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and also don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.